Welcome to Crackpedia Defense Talks. I'm your giant Sandal Kumar. Today we are going to see about the Astra missile system, which is the AMRAAMS and BVRAAMS of India, which has been indigenously designed and developed by DRDO of India. The variants of this missile is the Mark 2, AIA and Mark 3. The payload capacity of each missile is 15 kilograms. And the maximum flight ceiling achieved by these missiles are 20 kilometers, which is 66,000 feet. And the detonation mechanism of this missile is the radio proximity fuse. And the maximum speed achieved by this missile is the Mach 5. The warhead type is a high explosive prefragmented HMX warhead. And the guidance system. The mid-course guidance system is a fiber optic gyro inertial navigation system, and the terminal guidance system is a reactive radar homing system. The launch platforms of this missile is MiG-29 UPG and the MiG-29K and the Mirage 2000, Su-30 MKI, Tejas 1, 2 and 1A and the AMCA. The Astra has an active seeker with a homing range of 25 km. This seeker can lock into a target with a radar cross section of 5 square meters from a range of 15 kilometers. The Astra is equipped with the electronic countermeasure system to allow operations even during enemy attempt to jam the seeker using electronic countermeasures. The Astra uses the smokeless solid fuel motor that can propel the missile to a speed of Mach 4.5. Future developments. The Astra IR is a close combat missile with an imaging infrared homing for shorter range up to 40 kilometers. The Astra Mark 2 with a larger engagement envelope and range of 160 km, which is equivalent to AIM-120D American missile, while the propulsion systems under consideration includes the liquid fuel ramjet and the solid fuel ramjet and dual plus solid rocket motor. The Astra Mark 3 will use the newly developed SFDR technology with a maximum range of 340 km, which is equivalent to the Meteor missile system. Also, the vertical launch variant of Astra is undergoing the test phase, also known as VRSAM. The Indian Air Force tested the Astra missile from the Wheeler's Island, and the Astra missile was able to destroy the target, which has a distance of 90 kilometers. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe and press the bell icon so you can get the notification whenever I upload the video.